In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this volumetric emission shader. The top mesh is using a regular emission shader, and the one below is using a volumetric emission shader. This is how the scene looks like. I have used a sphere to block the environment light in the scene, and used a built-in teapot mesh. If you don't see this menu item, please activate an extra objects add-on. This shader is only for cycles. This is the node, and all we need to do is changing the emission color and set the emission strength. That's how easy it is. We can certainly add a gradient color ramp setup like this to create a gradient pattern. Please use the texture coordinate and mapping nodes to rotate or scale the gradient. I'll compress time, and show you the final node shortly. Here is an example. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.